marveling here at the shit they've created. Ancient Disruptor. Ancient Disruptor. What does that mean? It disrupts ancients, or it is ancient. That's a leaper. Okay, they're mutating things. They have a mutating bioweapon that mutates things. It seems they're fighting each other. Oh, damn. So, want my help? Ah, didn't get it. Wait, what's that armor on them? Also, there was a head on the guy that attacked me earlier. Looked like, a human head. So one of the Nars? Guess that's who they're experimenting on. Certainly these bits of the suit, these do look like they're armors. So, this is interesting. Yeah, see? That they're kind of fused with their armor. They have a lot of experiments, so they've been doing a lot of testing on people. Like I said, I wonder... Since this... I think I said this earlier, but I wonder, are the Nars meant to be their own faction, or is that the name for their species, or are they meant to be human and they're just a faction of humanity? A faction within humanity, I should say. At least these bastards don't have shields.
You've been locked out. Let's override the security.
Okay. Yeah, you may want to find a new job, mate. Well, or you could just hang around. Okay, come on, open up. Oi. Piss. Off. There you go. Headshot. Okay, let's hack this. Getting tempted to making a cipher. Ah. Damn ya. Actually, let's stay off that. We'll go ahead on foot. Volatile runner. That does not look good. And the thing then swarming around and going down. That seems extra concerning. Like, god damn. What the hell is going on in here? I love how they're focusing on me even though their experiments are running rampant. Like, seriously, they got, infested Terrans running around, and they're like, oh, let's kill the guy with the bow. Come on. Well, okay, I suppose in their defense, they weren't attacking me.
Alarms have been reset.
Yeah, somehow I think I'm, patients running around down there are going to keep... playing this sensibly, they will keep triggering the alarms. Unless they have a special, cyborg ninja alarm here. Not exactly the most observant person, are you? Nice. You're really agile in this game. I like it. Weird globe of blood just fell a long way. Game certainly does make me curious about what's going on. So, good on them there. You know, it's bad if, you know, they try and set mystery and then it's just like, you know, who gives a fuck? I'm to get through here, but...
You're nearing the console.
Oh.
Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Oh, it's one of these again. Hopefully I can, like, retry the mission if I fuck it up. So arrows on the map. I wasn't sure, was it enemies or what? Arrows on the mini-map up in top left. Okay. A's up here. Who's that? Okay. Damn it. Damn you. Who is this guy? Okay, that happened. Let's move away, shall we? Okay, let's... Yep, up here. And then if we jump up. Damn, can't get up. Yep, we got up. Requires a bit of extra agility. You have to go out a bit and then jump over the railing. It's a little awkward. Ooh, let's not fall in yet. Let's take a look on the inside. Make sure there's no one in there. That's... I love how everywhere has the same security. Or nearly the same. Good. Ooh. Ooh, fuck. Sensor right there. We might be able to get out. No, we can't. That was easy. You'd think they would trigger an alarm, like, oh no, like, the security's gone off the door, you know, maybe we should, you know, alert someone. Oh, good, got some bow ammo. Okay. I really should look into seeing about getting more, ammo. Wait. The names on these enemies. That was a parasitic something. And the other guy was frozen something. Except these ones look clearly mutated. One looked clearly mutated and the other didn't. This is interesting. Okay, let's creep over this way. Damn it. Of course I have been. It's kind of fucking clear. Oi! No roleplay for you. I need to get up top. Away from the melee units. Okay, come on. I've been through a facility that looked a lot like... This is the same map as the colony. No wonder TB could say this got a little bit, I can't remember his word for it. And I want to rightly represent his words. Stop that! I have no motion prediction. Die. Seems like they're almost dispatching the patients. Well, I call them patients. More out of joking than anything else. They're dispatching the subjects to get rid of me, even though they will kill the other guys. Suppose if they don't care enough, they... Nice! You know. Like, if they don't care enough about the, you know, lives of the security, they don't care about the lives of the security. I don't know where I was going with it. Yeah. That's exactly what it says in the tin. God damn, I've a lot of shield and health. Well, not really a lot, but... I'm sure some people have like 1,000 or whatever. What? I have a lot for me. Okay, I didn't see this part on that level I was saying earlier. So maybe there are some unique parts. I'm kind of more concerned about the guy who went here. It's kind of cool to find them in the vents fighting. I know, it just adds a bit to it, you know? I like it. Got 150, good. What's the mission on this? Get 30 rifle kills. Bow here doesn't seem to count as a rifle, so... Oh well. Even though, when it comes to mods accounts, it doesn't seem to count for as a rifle here. So, that's irritating. Health and pistol full. Oh, brilliant. Oh, that's the mission end. New. Let's not go that way. Let's make sure I'm actually recording. God damn, it's half two. It's 25 past two. Need to get back and finish off Brood War. Yeah, this is probably going to be really long before Brood War is. Yeah, I record ahead a lot. So, yeah, I'm nearly done Brood War. Recording locally, recording locally, recording locally. Like, all this has been done in one session. I don't know how I'm going to upload this, folks. But, yeah, all this is done in one session. Recording locally, recording locally, recording locally, recording locally. Locally recording. Locally recording. And frames is going up. Just have to be sure. Alright. I just kind of saw a vent, and I was like, that must be the way, or must lead in the correct direction. See, leech eczemas. Some of them aren't fully mutated. Some of them are. I just ran out of bow ammo. Come on. There we go. It seems like it was lagging for a bit or wasn't responding. Just a bit, you know, a tad irritating. Okay. Damn alarms. Kind of forgot I had abilities. I frequently run out of energy, so, you know. Let's crouch. I don't remember what I was saying. Oh yeah, I'm freaking out of energy, so I'm gonna forget to use it. There's no one in the last area. But That mightn't hold true for here. Kinda hoping it does, though. I think I saw someone off to my left. I didn't. Okay. Let us see. Ooh. Oh, no. I thought the middle rail was had a nice design on it. It was just like, you know, wear and tear. I accidentally fell there. Nope. I was hoping I could, I don't know, grab onto that bar or something. Okay. That might be the way back out. But to get in, you have to go a different way. Wait. Here we go. Wait, what? Okay. That's irritating. Yeah, no, this isn't the way, because can't just walk along there. Even though you could easily get back up. Oh, I think. Can get through here. Cool. Crawling through. Nope. I was hoping maybe we could just break the glass. You know, problem solved. Okay. Fucking blatant. Okay. I am unobservant as hell. Even though I didn't encounter enemies when I moved along here previously, you'd still kind of want to be careful. Just thinking, I swear if there's been occasions where there hasn't been enemies in the area before, then there has been, like a second later, they just spawn in. There we go.
Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms.
Surprisingly.
Release the specimens.
They're out! What's going on?
Stop the infested or get the tunnel.
Infested?
Infested? This shouldn't be possible. Tenno, it is more important than ever that you finish your mission. We need to know what is going on here.
The goddamn Zerg is going on here, speaking of Brood War. Apparently Kerrigan is fucking this universe up too. God damn it, Kerrigan. I didn't do this. So, someone else is rushing this place. No, that's just not on. That's my job. There's just been fighting going on here when I wasn't around. I like that. That's good. That makes sense. Considering what we've seen about, you know, fighting going on when that was a misclick. You know, fighting going on when I'm not around. Oi! I'm trying to find my bow. There we go. Just kill them both!